upstairs again.
I'm sorry. I just...
We'll have to get out the same way we came in. She can't know we were here.
And we better put that cup back when we get to it.
We have to close the door.
I've got it.
We're just going to kill him.
No, because we are going to stop her. I've avoided this for too long. She's not well.
No. You should be thanking me. What good does a soul do anybody? Just a vessel for pain. Damn near envy you.
Okay, the cauldron. Without it, she'll have no use for the souls. I'll distract her, you free the wolf, then we break the cauldron.
You sure?
No. But we can't hide forever. Go.
Refuse to be one of them!
It doesn't have to be this way. If Ragnarok is coming, wouldn't you rather face it together?
What if destiny ever do for anybody? Was it your mom's destiny to grow so young? Was it your father's destiny?
I won't give up on you!
Oh, fuck! Huh? You brought a friend!
Loki!
Loki? Right. Run!
Up this way. There's a way back to her kitchen.
Where are you?
You sure you want to go back there?
I told you, we have to.
I can hear you.
Over there. Gotta destroy that cauldron. Can you swing across?
Where'd you go? You hiding? Stay here with your pain.
Away from that!
Champion of Jotnar, here in my humble home. Having a bit of fun before your father croaks.
Don't talk about my father!
You'll do well as Odin's stable boy.
Shut up!
I'm sure he'll make such a fine pop, you'll forget all about your old one.
Shut up!
Now's your chance! Get to that cauldron!
Why are you even here?
No! Get away!
Gotta
get off the floor.
You're pitiful giants! The both of you!
There's a candle over there! Maybe she'll get stunned if I hit it! I'll hit the cauldron!
I'm ashamed we're even related, girl!
You don't mean that!
Yeah.
Get off the counter! I should have thrown you to the wolves right after I pulled you out of your mother. Get out!
Just...
Get out!
No. Let's go.
You think you've done something here, granddaughter? You are nothing! And no one will ever remember you! Not even Loki! You'll just be a forgotten chapter in his story! He'll be too busy mourning his father! I see you again! You wish you died with your parents!
You sure it's all right to leave her here? What if she comes out looking for...
She used to leave me food.
What?
She'd say she didn't care about me, but... Sometimes I'd wake up and... I'd see a loaf of bread sitting next to the fire. Just baked just the way she always used to. She's not a monster, you know? She's lost.
You wanna walk?
This way. I should get you back. You've been gone longer than you think.
Anchor Boda.
It's fine. This was a long time coming. We'll be back once we reach the other side of this pass.
Well, then... That's 2 out of 3?
Atreus.
Race me! Come on!
I see what you're doing.
You know you want a rematch after
and
last time.
I appreciate, last time, I beat you.
I'm pretty sure it was a tie.
Pretty sure it wasn't.
So prove me wrong. 1, 2, 3, go!
Fine.
You coming or what?
Go! Go! Go!
You're fucked? Oh, no, you don't!
Watch the turn here. I have absolutely no idea what you're saying.
This field always smells so amazing.
I assume your nose is much better like this. Don't get too distracted. Ace up, faster. We got him now. No, you don't.
A magic fox the whole way.
Loki, Atreus, thank you.
I'm sorry she was so hard on you.
Me too. Well, I suppose you're ready. Get home now. I'll meet you by the shrine when you're ready.
Do I have to leave?
Not if you don't want to. Your prophecy was... You still don't believe it, do you?
I can't. I think I'm being stupid.
I think? You care for your dad so much you can't conceive of a world where you let him get hurt. Come here. I need to show you something.
Laufey? My mother's?
I wish it weren't empty, but... I know how it feels to lose a parent, to lose both. Your mother may be gone, but your father... You've still got time to say goodbye.
I know what you're trying to say. And I appreciate it. I do. But... I don't know. We've got to be more than a bunch of stories with our endings already written. What happens to you now?
I don't know. Like I said, once you're gone, my part in this is over. So, you know, feel free to stay.
I think your part is as big as you want it to be.
What are you gonna do?
No idea. But I can't just sit back and let my dad die. I gotta get back. Stars here are different.
No. You just are.
I am gonna see you again.
sure. Okay, now. Close your eyes. And hold that tight. You don't want to lose it. Home. Think of it. Repeat it.
That? Other home. Gotta get back to Sindri's and figure out how to save Father. And I gotta keep Ironwood and Angraboda a secret somehow. What'd I get myself into?
What were you thinking?
I wanted to visit Fenrir.
For 2 days?
I...
Do not lie to me again! Why did you come here? Alone?
No more than you.
Then why? Why? What is it you will not tell me? I have tried to walk this path with you. We follow your every whim.
But you don't believe in any of it.
And still, I follow. Because all that matters is that you are safe.
But that's not all that matters. Who's keeping you safe?
I do not need you to protect me.
You sure about that?
What do you know?
I can't talk about it, but I just need you to trust me. You kept secrets, but I trust you.
That's not the same.
Why not? You hid things. Mother hid things. You had good reasons, and so do I. Why can't you just...
Ah! blaster finally done it.
We don't want to fight you.
This is a Valkyrie we've met last.
How do you know?
She's corporeal, but different. Looks like a bastard's finally done it.
We don't want to fight you.
Shield if you're not gonna use it.
On the enemy, not me.
Yes, sir.
Poison, don't touch it.
Why won't you say anything?
That was cool.
Every violation imaginable.
No!
Yes.
be. For the moment. You're of more use to me. Alive.
Atreus. Home.
Home? Really?
You will tell the truth when I return. I must set things right.
We'll take him. Oh. Your Majesty. A pleasure to see you again.
Ragnarok. Do not let him out of your sight.
You heard him, Sunshine. Come on, get a move on.
Refuse to remain bound to this realm. We travel to Vanaheim.
Well, guess it's just us then. One gateway to Vanaheim coming right up.
Still bound, how will you travel?
I crafted a protection ward that'll keep me from being pulled up the realm. It should hold until I find what I need.
And what is that?
The source of the magic that binds me to Midgard. We're going to find it and destroy it.
I will help you, but it will not change what I have done.
I know. That's why I still might kill you when this is over.
We going or what? Ain't going nowhere without this. Where would you muck spouts even be without me?
What is it you expect to need Kratos for, Highness? Clearly, you've been quite capable of breaking Odin's curses on your own.
The other curses grew weak from Thimblewinter, but I still needed help to break them. This one is held strong.
So all that trying to kill him, that's just your goddessy way of asking for help?
I don't recall asking you to come along.
It's 'cause you didn't. I got an old drinking buddy I've been meaning to look up once this joint were back on the map. Got a hunch lending you mokes a hand's gonna end me up where I'm going.
And what makes you think that?
'Cause last I heard tell, she was running with that beef-wit brother of yours.
Freya is not a part of this.
Well, my hunch says otherwise. Scroat, too.
I can feel the pool of the binding curse. Its source is further in. Follow me.